I figured I'd take a quick fly on the west side of Gulf Shores. We're at 1,000 feet right now. And this is the west side right here. And we're going to have to turn to the north here before I get into the Jack Edwards or the Gulf Shores Airport is. I don't feel like checking in, so. Alright, we'll head to the north, go back to Foley. This is at 2,000 feet right here above. That's the wildlife refuge down there and stuff. And alright, we'll stay north here and we'll be on our way back to Foley. Drive Skyhook 45 Delta Alpha about 5 miles to the south. I'll be entering the right downwind for runway 18.